All right. You know, here's a growing indication that Marco Rubio might be building something here. Every time Hillary Clinton is questioned, let's say, about the Donald or about something Jeb Bush has said, it always goes back to Marco Rubio. She found a way to connect some of Trump's statements by zeroing in on Marco Rubio's statements. And I'm thinking to myself, she must be afraid of that guy.